The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 174 pounds, the assassin, Will O'Ray.
We're just moments from our singles match.
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
And his opponent, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 204 pounds, Rick Alexander.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these,
such emotion here.
Yeah, what's gonna happen?
Who's going to call if they don't get back in the ring? Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on. Oh, ow! Oh, no. He's got to escape from this one quickly, or he could pass out.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Whoa, what a drop kick!
He unloads a well-structured series of moves.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
It's a drop kick again. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Here. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool.
A sickening hold here, cutting off the flow of oxygen to the brain, and there may be no way out of this one.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout the...
Whoa, whoa!
We got a cover.
One, two!
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.
the Assassin, Will O'Ray.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Man, if that's the type of action we're going to get all night, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win. We'll see if the next match lives.